guys, I'm going to spark you with another YouTube video. So I was hunting a fidget spinner, so see you in the mall. So buy this one. So let's just open it up. But yeah, and then just take it out. I'm just using one hand, so it's so difficult. So let's just open it. Then, wait a minute. Guys, so sorry, and just see with you the fidget spinner, but it's so many fidget spinner, but I'm not buy it because I'm wear so many fidget spinners. So this one is look like I'm buying this like a cool Baymax, and I have some of coins in there. And we have this very cheap sunglasses. But this have some name. Wait, I will take out this. This has some very cool name. It said it's so clear, but this one. Look at that. You can see it, guys. But it said Ray-Ban. Okay, Ray-Ban. It's pretty. But this one is not our original sunglasses. It's a cheap one. It's a Ray-Ban. Oh, it's not. It's not cheap. It said in here, made in Italy, not made in China. Because if it's made in China, it's so very cheap. It's not strong. But yeah, it's pretty cool. It's not some case, but just in the cabinet. And next I buy is this Super Dough in the National Bookstore. Light and soft. Light and soft, and some of these. So I just bought a orange one, and cool. And this one is my favorite one. Just I buy. It's a fairy tale necklace. It's have some of collection, but it's so expensive. I'll not buying it. But this one's pretty cool. And yeah, guys. Peace.